more on Joe Anderson, again playing his final game as a member of the New York Rumble, honored at halftime. Anderson, also called Smash, after playing for 14 years in the New York community in Ultimate, as Alec Horn somehow finds a way to pull it in. After the long hook and the layout catch, Alberto Alarcón gets it back to Wodatch for the score.